What's it like playing a £150 record on a turntable?